up on that. Would have been a flamethrower. And guys, comment down below if this one. I have a warm flamethrower, and this piece is super hot. So tell me what I should do. Should I rebuild it in a different way? Should I just give up? Should I clean something different and destroy it and build something different? Or I should just do something else? And comment below if you think any of my parts are wrong or right. So I know if I can fix this piece. So, hey guys. To kill a flame flax. Wow. And then we move it. So this is the part that you can watch. Feel it. This is here. I'm gonna hover. You see? Okay. I'm sorry guys. It looks like I'm upside down for this. So something's wrong. So we have to stick with this, okay? So it might give you an insight. Yeah, this is having trouble. So guys, I'm really upside down. For the rest of the trouble, for some reason, maybe because I have hop on, or maybe something is wrong with my camera. Sorry guys, I'm sorry. No, we need to kind of, we only need to, wait, I think there was a different color. I don't need this, but I need something else. Like, maybe, I'm upside down for the rest of the day. Maybe I should build it a different way. So I'm building it a different way. And if you guys comment down below, I should give up. I'm not giving up. Sorry, I said you said that. Hey, I should give up. Why not? Because that's what I do. Don't give up. I don't be a sub to. Sometimes I do. I am Aunt today, not. If someone calls me aunt, I say to the YouTube video after have a YouTube video, and I say don't do that ever again. I know. If you call me a baby, I'm 5 years old. See my hand? It's five. I'm 5 years old. And even though I'm talking YouTuber that talks forever, I'm still not annoying. Comment below if I'm annoying or not. And comment below if you want me to stop talking for my rest of my life or stop talking for a minute and take my time or no. Okay, guys. After this bit, I should do a comment. Or I should do a lamp or a bliss. I should do a blitz. Wait, I got a blitz. If I like go up here, you know, like a blitz, that'd be cool. Right? Sorry, everything's upside down for some reason. So, I'm sorry guys that you're getting sick of me getting unvaccinated to get my world upside down. Maybe our world is upside down. Is it? I don't know. So, connect this to there. Okay. Perfect. Right there. Perfect. See? It's perfect. These are the two pieces I should do. I'm building it a different way. So if you said a different way, comment down below if you said a different way. And tell me your name. If you're new, like this like button. And if you ever found a slide, and make sure to comment down below if you're open or not. If you talk a lot. And if you talk a lot, make sure to get a million likes on this video. Because I got no likes on my video. Sad for me. All you can do. And I should do rainbow after this because my show is rainbow. If you like it, well, comment down below. And then you do. And you do. Wait, this is kind of cool. I tilted words. It's kind of cool. Find a piece that is in a bridge. I can have two bridges here. Right? So I'm not. This will do from now on. Okay. A new side of this connect to the other angle. To the blue wood. This is a baby. What's the help? So guys, comment down below what's the help me build. Is it that we add the corn pieces or the wand or say, have a bread? It's all wrong. And I don't know how to read. So you have to say it after stuff. So you have to call me. I don't know what my number is, so you have to guess it. That doesn't help. I think people. So if I get away, gets it, so this gets it too. See, that's the whole bar. You have to hold it. No, I don't. I never give up. Remember I said I never give up? All I maybe have to do with this first? Oh yeah, that one. I get it. And I have to flip it over. That's a small idea. And small. And get it right here. You might say, oh, that's the one, but it's not. So I need to find another piece that can go down. Okay. That can go down. And like, torn piece. I'm building. Wait, I added two widgets. See the difference? I have two widgets. I can never. I give up. I never give up. I have to get this piece. I know this is a piece. Wait! I can use this piece. There. And the other piece right there. But the corn piece is really hard. I have to put on the corn piece right here. No, on top here. And then I never give up. It's winter, so I have no paper. piece in that book. I'm going to put another piece here. Oh, that's the fourth piece. Another piece here. Put another torn piece. Guys, I'm sorry. I give up. And I'm not that big here. Goodbye.